Yeah, you can't do that.
I'll put a little button there.